like how the frost, dude, the frost just is so good, dude, for defense. Like, too good.
I mean, Vincey's also doing something too with Gaara.
Yeah. Yo, all of our frames are like, have just amazing synergy.
Mine just has the ability to heal y'all and kill everyone. Different enemies on pikes that are able to heal.
Really?
Like this guy. He's now a healing point.
So I just go over and it heals?
There's a radius around him. I don't know if you can see it.
I can kinda see. Oh, wait. Is this red ring, right?
Yeah, that's the radius. I made it really fucking like.
Dude, it's
massive.
Huge, dude. Honestly, I
added
should make
on ability range.
I should make
I don't know how quickly it heals, but it heals a good amount.
Oh no!
Been spotted.
It did not mean to do.
It's 11.6 meter radius.
Does it have long reach? Do you have long reach?
Yeah.
It's not maxed out, right?
It is.
Really?
The range is 43, actually. The range for me to do it is 43. The heal radius is 11.6, and then I also have, like, I don't know if that's with it on, but I have the ability range going crazy. It's all maxed out.
Yo, are you guys noticing that this map is dropping tons of endo?
Yeah.
This is like the most endo I've ever seen.
That's 195. So far. The people that are left are on pikes. I can just tell them to get off of it.
Oh, okay. I was like,
What are these people on spikes? They don't look like friends. Let's get one right here. Let's get one right here. Don't we die? There. And then there you go. Now all of the areas have healing points.
Thank you.
Now I will proceed to my ultimate die.
Yeah, I'm in the area, and not only are my shields not going down, but like, my life is just up.
There's something below. I'm gonna kill it. There we go.
Did you know my warframe is strong?
kind of want to eat. Not gonna lie, guys.
You want to leave?
Yeah, let's leave because I kind of want to
okay.
eat.
Okay.
Let's go. So much focus.
Dude, I got 225 endo from that.
Oh, I don't have any focus gain from that.
Focus? What do you mean?
You haven't done the second dream yet.
Yes, I have not, actually.
If you want to prove yourself, you're going to need to carry that burial vessel in your inventory.
I can. Hell yeah, I can put the lens in this motherfucker too.
How do I carry this in my inventory?
Do my master rank up in like 7 hours, but yeah, let's go to Pell World.
Okay.